Alright guys, we are back with some more Skyrim. Let us finish these two quests. And let's not fall down there. And we fell down there. That went all according to plan. I could have swore I seen somebody standing there, but let me get this shout. Oh, hello. Listen, just because I got my shout doesn't mean I know how to use it. So you can root all you want. There, buddy. Thank you for the dragon stone. Thank you for the sword. Give me your poison. And your soul gem. And if there is in your chest, I'll take that too. Yep. Because you know it's easier to take the stairs. But who wants to do that? Aha. I figured you'd be hiding behind here. Open. Now we'll continue on. Now that we've got the Dragonstone, and we found this secret. Oh, Bleakfell's Barrow. Well, what if I wanted to take the lantern with me? I didn't want the skull, but I'll take it anyway. We shall take it. To Skyrim. Y'all merch pale by the ends, and you can build your own home on it. Cave, it's close. Hello, Mr. Mammoth. You've seen better days. Much better days. I just want to unlock you, cave. Is that too much to ask? Probably. I don't need to go to there. I wanted to go to my map. Because we need to go back to Dragon's Reach. I find these loading screens are slightly shorter on the PS3. Or it could just be me. Just noticing how short they are.
Everything all right?
Where are you, sir?
The terminology is clearly first error. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
Yes,
seems
take
you
it.
Are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have
so
to see
what
the
about
Jarl
my
about
lord.
That. Maybe Steward Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
She doesn't look very pleased. Oh, yes, Delphine.
Here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
I don't recognize her with her hood on.
Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Baringa, you need to come and
mind your own business.
A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously than I would.
I'm gonna talk to the Jarl first.
Not now.
Oh, fine.
Let's go.
Rude.
Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from a western watchtower?
Yes, my lord. What you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Fine.
I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
Yes, because I
haven't
ran.
Forgotten the service.
That's my experience.
For me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenue
to ran
with
the tail between our legs.
Purchase property in the city, and please accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons. As you can.
I'll just go to the Western Watchtower instead of waiting. And face our dragon. Out to Pelagia. Pelagia. Whatever way you want to pronounce it. We'll take out you. You get to hear the dragon. But that's not gonna stop it from coming in and swooping down.
here somewhere. Rocky and... I just got trapped when they tried to make a run for it. Killer, let's save us. Here he comes again.
Come here, beastie. Here, beastie, beastie, beastie. Come back here. Land. Listen. First, now that you're down, I'll go with this. Take a couple of these. Get back down here. I'm not done with you yet. How about you just die? There we go. Epic kill right there. And the dragon is dead. How about we take all of this stuff? Magic shoots. Well, of course, we gotta use the optional power.
I can't believe it. You are Dragonborn.
What do you mean?
Back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it?
I want that guy's helmet. Power.
Well, you
I don't know what happened.
You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragon? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tibersip said.
I've never heard of Tibersip.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. And I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this dragonborn business. But I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitebound right away. Jarl Balgrath will want to know what happened here.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, we're taking the easy route. But why? You should accept the yield.
You already have been told you're not allowed here.
Oh, these guys.
We're causing no trouble.
What do you need?
Who are you looking for?
A foreigner in these lands. Let them discuss. She's likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whitecroft.
That would have been the Greybeards.
If you learn anything. If you locate her, find us in Rorik's.
After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
Took me a second to realize what was going on. And I was like, oh yeah. The Greybeards. Because I used my shout.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks. They'll get what's coming.
I love even as man. Great
time. I spend a lot of time at the market. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
About the same as anyone else?
They're the catfolk of Elsewhere. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful.
I actually want to see Elsewhere.
Lady, could you spare a coin? Hmm? Oh, thank you. Divine,
yes.
Bless your kind heart.
Because you're not brave.
Until next time.
They can barely tolerate our presence on her.
Here, Dragon's Rage. Let us talk to this Jarl.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yes. It was destroyed, but we killed it.
Count on Irilef, but there must be more to it than that.
Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Nothing. That's just what the men called me.
The Greybeards seem to think the same thing.
Do they want
with me? Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a doom or shout. The Greybeards are masters of the way of the voice. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Could use my show, but nonsense. I don't think you guys would
Why,
like that.
You puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the
You've done a great service
time.
For me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Hrongar. Don't be so hard
I serve
on
Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Hang on. How much no gold do I have?
Of course.
Well, I don't
it's
have enough.
What do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards.
I'm gonna say, where's Lydia? So I can say hi.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
No, you can stay here, because I'm not listening to you. Alright, we're not going to speak to you guys yet. Do I go to Riverwood? I'll finish this quest too while we're at it. Yes, we'll go to Solstheim later. We're a much bigger rank. Much, much bigger. We're only at 4, not quite 5.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are... I don't know what you over...
Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Well, I have said dragon's claw.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
If it's gonna let me take, I'ma take. Because why not? Alright guys, I'll leave it here for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and there'll be more like it. Just follow along. You will see. This is Goddess of Mischief, and I will see you in the next video.